Sorry this video is so late, but here we go. I hid my hunger from agents at school to keep caseworkers from my mother's face. I wish I was hiding something more cool, like her revolt against this brutal place. Born and raised in Brooklyn and still alive, support below to help a person strive. Take care and be safe.